Hi all, today's quick tip is going to be on some text features that are in Yosemite that a lot of people don't know about that are really helpful. Now if you've kind of used your iPhone and you text messages and you get these suggestions that pop up that you're able to click on in your text message area, they're kind of a cool feature that also exists in Yosemite, but you do have to activate it using a keyboard command. So here's an example where I have a text edit document open. If you want to know where that application is, it is in your applications folder. All Macintosh computers have it. It's a word processing program called TextEdit. You simply go to your applications folder and look up TextEdit, open it up, and you can start typing. Now here, to test this out, I've typed the word tech, which could be technology, technician, a lot of different words. If you go down to your keyboard, you can use the escape key, which is right here on your keyboard in your upper left hand. While you're in that word, and you see I have my flashing cursor, if I hit escape, it automatically has suggestions. If I want to actually use the word technology, I'm going to hit this key, which is the return key, to acknowledge it. But let's say that's not the one that I wanted to use. It was one of the ones that were further down. Again, I'm going to hit the escape key. And I'm going to use my arrow keys, which are here down at the bottom. This is the up arrow. This is the down arrow. So I'm going to, again, click escape. And then I'm going to use the down arrow key to pick the one that I want. And let's say it was techniques. Again, hit return, and it accepts that. Now, let's say, for example, I just typed the word techniques, and I left the I out. And at this point, it's actually spelt wrong. If I highlight it, that and hit the control key, which is this key next to the function key, while I do a mouse click, so control mouse, I actually get the correct spelling here right at the top. I use this particular one all the time when I'm typing fast and I skip things around, like here, let's say the word blue, I missed the E. If I highlight that, hit control click, it doesn't really see it. Sometimes that happens if it doesn't know what the word is. But let's say I type blue with the escape key, it suddenly gives me selections for blue. And I can take that out, and there I have the word blue. So again, this little technique is pretty simple. You're just typing along the way. You do tech, let's say. You hit escape. You pick the word that you like. You hit return, and you're good to go. This could really be helpful if you're typing like long words and you want to type fast. Using that escape key could really be faster sometimes than typing. So just so you know, it is really easy to use. And again, we can try it again. I'll do system and see what comes up for that one. And there we go. So right away, got it. Again, escape key, hit return. That's all there is to it. Hope you like the tip.